Okay, so this is where we left off in the last video here. And Appleman, if you're there and you're wondering, I'm making a Let's Play. Bet if I shoot that, I would straight up die. This is right where I came from. I was like, holy shit, a new area. So they both lead the same spot.
From the red line is starting. All Reich citizens free from their duties are encouraged to attend.
So, are you going to watch? Or say he's going to hang?
I've seen enough executions.
Whoa, what is this?
They're shooting my son this evening. He keeps misbehaving at school. So I'll show him what awaits poor students.
Pump pneumatic weapons by holding R.
Send him the big tunnel.
Top of the roof, in your dreams. The moose is already home.
What good is watching a guy hang anyway? Jiggling the piece blowing down his leg. What happened?
It's good for morale. And it tightens this. Let's play cards. A bullet ahead.
That's creepy. It's a pneumatic gun, I guess. Sounds awesome.
What life? Damn.
I'm terrified right now.
The damn grabs. Catching the cold breath only seems impossible.
Ah, very beautiful.
tried the new gun? Okay. It's not silenced, though. That's the only thing. Oh, it shoots those balls. Okay. I'll try it on, like, one person when I run into them.
So sweet.
And I'm not actually noticing the shadow thing at all while I'm playing. I noticed it that one time. I've been to,
Hey, Alex, check that fuse box. The lights are out again.
I'm gonna be loaded when I finally get to a gun store. I'll tell you that right now.
That was it.
Yeah, my shadow is flickering. Oh, there it is, real bad right there. I do have a YouTube channel, actually, in fact. I'll be posting all these videos, plus I have other runs. I usually play Arm 3 or Chivalry Medieval Warfare or I don't know, a bunch of other shit. Let me get you the link real quick, hold on. Come on. There's my YouTube channel if you wanted to check it out. It's not that much good stuff on there. I'm still pretty new. Alright, let me read this note. No, I missed the note it said from the other place. Okay, that sucks. Now, I didn't go exploring much up here, which I need to do. The shadow glitch, man, that sucks. Okay, this is where I was first hiding. I'm not sure how I want to kill these dudes. You could create distractions. I know, right? One knife kills them all in one shot. Thank you. Flashlight in that guy's face instead of stabbing him. Alright, I think he's the last one alive. Where's his body? There he is. Wait, where was that guy? Wasn't he like right here? Did he fall in the roof? Wait, I was right here. He was right there. I think he fell in the water.
The trial of the captured spy from the Red Line is starting. All Reich citizens free from their duties are
good. Trap right there. What am I supposed to do? Quite sure where I should be going right now.
In the name of the Great Light, I command you to obtain your visibility of your criminal activity.
No, this isn't Ranger mode, this is just normal.
This court has sentenced you to death by hanging. Fuck you, Fritz! Oh, death to the Nazis! Our day will come! Remember!
UBS was gonna croak now. I'll never come
to use what that was. I'm hit! Oh god, that hurts!
I dragged Pavel out of the noose, and he says he's going to take me as close to police as possible. Then I'll contact the Order and report on everything that has happened. The path to the legendary theater lies through the catacombs. I've never been here before, and without my new friend, I'd probably be completely lost. I hope he knows the way.
That's the way to do it, bro! Just like the three musketeers, eh? If there were two of them. You ever read the book? Really confusing, but I fucking love it. Both of wanted to be Athos. You can be D'Artagnan, huh? Eh? All right, we're short on time. We go to theater from here, then you of the police. I can have both of them.